Meanwhile, Miller says the first of two hybrid buses will be going to a shop in Tennessee this week. It will cost the city $35,000 to convert the bus to burn gas. Miller says he'll wait and see how the first bus works before sending the second.